हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज़ पूजा एंड यू आर वाचिंग माय यूट्यूब चैनल नॉलेज इज़ बाय क्लिक। सो फ्रेंड्स, द असम टेट वी आर कवरिंग, सो फॉर लोअर टेट एंड अपर टेट नोटिफिकेशन हैज़ कम। सो दिस इज़ द डिटेल्ड सिलेबस फॉर पेपर टू एंड फॉर क्लास 6 to 8, दोज हू वॉन्ट टू बिकम अ टीचर ऑफ क्लास 6 to 8। सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस चैनल इज़ ऑल अबाउट द ऑल द टीचर्स एलिजिबिलिटी टेस्ट। इट कवर्स ऑल द टीचर्स एलिजिबिलिटी टेस्ट थ्रू आउट द कंट्री, बी इट ए असम टेट और मेघालय टेट और सी टेट। I myself have cleared twice my CTET, and my initiative of starting this channel was to help those who are at a very far off places and cannot go to a coaching for preparing. So for becoming a teacher, going to coaching is not necessary. A firm determination and a right path is necessary for clearing these exams. So friends, for success, let's see how the Assam TET has been constructed. So it has been conducted by Department of Elementary Education, Assam. This is for the year 2021. The post has come for upper primary and lower primary. The mode of filling the application will be online mode. And this is the website where you can go. So friends, a detailed notification has already been there on my channel regarding the detailed official notification that has been issued, the website details, the qualification required, the fee structure, last date and submission. So a brief about important events are: the notification for Assam TET has come from 14th of September. Starting date is 15th of September. End date is 25th of September. Admit card will come on 10th of October. Exams are there on 24th of October. So there can be changes, friends. So currently this is the status. Now we will be discussing. So friends, this is a syllabus for Assam TET. For Assam TET, according to NCTE framework guideline for paper 2, those who want to become the teacher of class 6 to 8. So it has child development and pedagogy, 2 language paper of 30-30 marks each. Those who want to become a maths and science teacher have to do maths and science paper, and those who want to become a social studies teacher have to do the social studies paper. So friends, there is 150 marks, 150 questions and 150 minutes. So you get ample of time for giving your paper. Now coming to syllabus, friends. This is the syllabus for paper 2, class 6 to 8. There will be 30 questions, 30 marks. It will be dealing child development for children of 12 to 14 years of age. Now in this, it will come factors influencing development, that is concept and stages of development, biological, psychological and environmental factors, dimension of child development, physical change, cognitive, emotional, social and moral understanding change during the stages of development, individual differences, concept and area of individual difference, intra and inter-individual difference in various areas of interest, habit, aptitude, intelligence, creativity and their assessment, personality, concept and type of personality, factors influencing personality, adjustment, concept of mental and health and hygiene, adolescence, stages of adolescence, problem of adolescence education, guidance and counseling. Friends, this topic is very important because it is dealing with student of class 6 to 8, and guidance and counseling is a very important chapter which you should study. Now coming to process of learning. So meaning and nature of learning, factors affecting learning, maturation and readiness for learning, motivation and learning, method for learning, major law of learning and their implication. Now theories will come, that is stimulus response theory, classical and opponent theory and constructivism, theory of constructivism. Now this was the core subject of CDP. Now coming to the pedagogy section, knowledge of children with a diverse context, social cultural background, children with special need, inclusive education, understanding children with learning difficulties and behavioral problem, organizing teaching as planned activity, phases of teaching, pre-activity, inter-activity and post-activity phase. Now different method of teaching will come, like lecture method, project method, demonstration method, heuristic method, concept of TLM, that is teaching learning material, diagnostic and remedial teaching will come. Classroom management, a teacher should know about classroom management, role of teacher and students, leadership quality of teacher, time and task management. Now coming to concept of CCT, that is child-centered teaching and competency-based teaching. Okay, evaluation, this is also a very important lesson, friends. Continuous and comprehensive evaluation, and what is formative and summative evaluation. Now this is the syllabus for Assam, friends. Assami language, please note it down or take a screenshot or save the video. So I am pausing for a moment. This is the syllabus for Bengali language. There will be 30 questions, 30 marks. You can opt for any two languages. Now this for paper 2 upper primary, this is the Bodo language. This is the syllabus for Manipuri language. This is the syllabus for Hamar language. This is the syllabus for Garo language, friends. So those, any two language which you feel is the best, your knowledge is at par or above par, then you opt for those two languages. Now Hindi. Hindi bhasha ke kram vikas ki avdharana, Hindi ki upbhashaon va boliyon ke bare mein samanya jankari, आधुनिक हिंदी साहित्यकार प्रेमचंद्र, महादेवी वर्मा, सुमित्रानंद पंत, रामधानी सिंह दिनकर, जयशंकर प्रसाद, माखनलाल चतुर्वेदी आदि के बारे में जानकारी. हिंदी भाषा का व्याकरणिक ज्ञान, इसमें आएगा आपका संधि और समास का प्रायोजिक ज्ञान, लिंग वचन कारक के बारे में जानकारी, मुहावरे और लोकोक्तियाँ के अर्थ व वाक्य, विलोम पर्यायवाची और समानार्थक शब्द का ज्ञान, वर्तमान की सही ज्ञान, मातृभाषा शिक्षण का महत्व, तृतीय भाषा के रूप में हिंदी की अवधारणा, सुनना बोलना पढ़ना और लिखना, इन कौशलों का प्रयोग क्षेत्र अनुसार अलग अलग ढंग से करना और यथासंभव उदाहरणों के साथ इन कौशलों की पुष्टि करना. तो फ्रेंड हिंदी में ये आएगा, आप इसका स्क्रीनशॉट ले लीजिए, नहीं इसको नोट कर लीजिए. नाउ दिस इज अबाउट द कारबिल लैंग्वेज. नाउ कमिंग टू इंग्लिश, फ्रेंड्स. इन इंग्लिश, इन पेडागॉजी सब सेक्शन, लर्निंग एंड एक्विजिशन विल कम, प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ लैंग्वेज टीचिंग, फंक्शन ऑफ लैंग्वेज, डेवलपमेंट ऑफ फोर बेसिक स्किल्स, इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. Continuous and comprehensive assessment, assessment of four skills, listening, reading, speaking and writing, language difficulties, attitude, error, mistakes of second language, teaching learning method, teaching of vocabulary and structure, method, approach, technique and strategies of teaching English. Now in grammar, correct form of verb and tenses, part of speech, phrases and clues, phrasal verbs, use of phrase, idioms, determiners, voice, active and passive voice, narration, transitive and intransitive word, prefix, suffix, vocabulary, synonyms, antonyms and homophones, mononyms, sentence type, simple, complex, complex sentence, question pattern and tags. Now coming to syllabus for mathematics. So those who want to become a maths and science teacher will have to do 30 marks maths and 30 marks science paper. So the syllabus is as follows. In number system, test of divisibility, whole number, negative number, integers, rational number, irrational number, factor, decimals, LCM, HCM, comparison and operations of rational number, properties of number, square, square root, cube, cube root, power and exponents, law of exponents. Now coming to socially applicable maths, ratio and proportion, simple and compound interest, use of unitary method, discount and profit and loss will come. Friends, in algebra, preliminary concept of algebra, algebraic expression and the type, operations of algebraic expressions, factorization, linear equation of two variables, linear inequalities, algebraic solution of linear inequalities in one variable, algebraic method of solution, ज्योमेट्री एंड मैंसुरेशन. व्हाट विल कम फ्रेंड्स, लाइंस, एंगल्स, पेयर्स ऑफ एंगल्स, प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ ट्राइंगल, क्वाड्रिलेटरल, पॉलीगॉन्स, कॉन्ग्रेंसी ऑफ ट्राइंगल्स, एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल, पाइथागोरस थ्योरम, पेरीमीटर, एरिया ऑफ डिफरेंट ज्योमेट्रिक शेप, आइडिया ऑफ पाई, सरफेस एरिया, वॉल्यूम ऑफ क्यूब, क्यूबॉइड, कोन, सिलेंडर, स्पीयर, सरफेस एरिया ऑफ वॉल्यूम ऑफ कंबाइंड कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ सॉलिड्स. नाउ इंट्रोडक्शन टू ग्राफिक्स एंड डेटा हैंडलिंग विल कम, लाइक एक्सेस, कैरेस्टिशियन प्लेन, कोऑर्डिनेट्स ऑफ पॉइंट, प्लॉटिंग द पॉइंट, डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टू पॉइंट्स, रिगार्डिंग ड्रॉइंग लीनियर ग्राफ, कलेक्टिंग एंड ऑर्गेनाइजिंग ऑफ डेटा, क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ डाटा, क्लास इंटरवल, फ्रीक्वेंसी, फ्रीक्वेंसी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन, टेबल, इंट्रोडक्शन टू ग्राफ, बार, पाई, रीडिंग, बार ग्राफ. सो ऑल दीज थिंग्स, सेंट्रल टेंडेंसी, सो मीन, मीडियन, मोड विल ऑल्सो कम फ्रेंड्स. इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ ICT इन टीचिंग मैथमेटिक्स, सो इम्पॉर्टेंस इज यूज ऑफ ICT इन मैथमेटिक्स विल कम. सो फ्रेंड्स, डिटेल्ड टॉपिक्स हैव बीन गिवन, सो प्लीज़ टेक अ स्क्रीन शॉट और सेव द वीडियो और डाउनलोड द वीडियो फॉर योर रेफरेंस. ओके, नाउ कमिंग टू 30 questions for maths and science related to physics. Is motion in straight line, distance, displacement, speed, velocity, uniform velocity, ununiform motion, average velocity, uniform acceleration, graph representation of motion, periodic motion, pendulum, oscillation motion, all this will come. Now coming to laws of motion, Newton's first law of motion, quantitative concept of force, inertia of rest, inertia of motion, Newton's second law of motion, quantitative concept of force, Newton's third law of motion, etc. Law of conservation of linear momentum. Now coming to heat and temperature, difference between heat and temperature will come, measurement, transfer of heat. Now coming to light, all the questions related to lights like rectilinear, prolongation of light, shadow, eclipse, transparent, opaque, translucent objects, reflection of light, plane, sphere, law of reflection, reflection of light, refraction index, total internal refraction, refraction of lens, law of refraction, image formed by sphere mirror lens, defect in vision, power of lens. Now coming to sound question related to sound, oscillation, wave, kind of wave, sound sources of sound, prolongation of sound through solid, liquid and gases, speed of sound in different medium and ultrasound. For electricity, the question will come as electric change and Coulomb law, electric cells, conductor, insulators, electric field, electric intensity and electric potential, potential difference, electric current, primary cell, ohm value, AC-DC series and parallel combination of resistance, heating effect of electric current, magnetic effect of electric current. Now coming to chemistry, total 9 questions will come, like metals and non-metal, physical properties of metals and non-metals, chemical properties of metals and non-metals, reactions of water acid, use of metals and non-metals. So now physical and chemical changes, difference between physical and chemical change, rusting of iron, galvanization and crystallization. So friends, very easily it has been mentioned as to how many questions will come from which topic. So prepare well, and it's a lengthy syllabus friends, so you have to be focused. Now coming to acid, base and salt, acid and bases, indicators, reactors of acid and bases with metal, acid and base with each other, strong and weak solution of acid and base, idea of pH, importance of pH in everyday life, chemicals and common salt, fibers, natural and synthetic fiber, making of fiber and plastics. Now chemical effect of electric current, electrolysis and electroplating. Now coming to pollution, air pollution and water pollution. Now this was the history and this was about physics and chemistry. Now coming to biology, the questions will come from cells, concept of cells, cell type, structure of cell, function of cell, organelles. Now transportation in animal and plant, circulation, excretory method, blood or heart, transportation of substance, water, transpiration. So friends, I would like take a topic, study well, because it's a detailed topic. And question from come from anything, respiration in organism, cellular respiration, anaerobic respiration. Coming to plant world, reproduction in plant, mode of reproduction, vegetation, prolongation, fragmentation, sexual reproductive, fertilization, seed dispersal. Nutrition in plant, nutrition, mode of multiplication of plant, photosynthesis, saprotrophs, crops production and management, kharif, rabi, fertilization, manure, weeds, protection of weeds, different type of soil, crop, okay, animal world, question from microbes, that is virus, bacteria, fungi, protozoa, algae, common element of cold, influenza, disease like polio, chicken pox, dysentery and malaria, beneficial microbes. Now animal nutrition, major nutrition in human food and its source, functions of nutrition, disease, occupation, deficiency. Now reproduction of animal, different modes of animal reproduction, reproduction organs in animal, development of embryo and related process, asexual reproduction, and this then ICT in related to teaching science. So friends, it's a very lengthy syllabus. I would suggest as to take a topic and study well those who want to become a maths and science paper. Now coming to social studies paper. Now in geography, it will come about earth, our shape, size, motion, their effect, interior of earth, earth crust, earthquake, longitude, latitude, solar system, stars, planet and satellite will come. Now major domain of earth, that is all the lithosphere, hydrosphere, atmosphere and biosphere, continent and ocean. Major landforms related to land, plateau, about Assam, all the questions will come related to geographical location, climate, natural vegetation, conservation of wildlife, biodiversity, major rivers and its tributaries, about India, location, climate, physical diversion, pollution, population growth and distribution. Okay, now coming to history friends, the question will come about prehistory, evolution of human culture for hunting to agriculture, ancient urban civilization like features of Indus Valley, town planning, religious beliefs, occupation, trade, culture, Harappa, contemporary world civilization. Now Vedic settlement of Aryans, religious practice, livelihood, social system, concept of Veds, so all the four Veds, that is Rig Veda, Sam Veda. So you should know when it came, how, what it deals with. History of Assam will come, prehistory of Assam, medieval Assam, so all about Assam you should know friends. Emerging of new religion, that is Japanese and Buddhism, Jainism and Buddhism. Now major political dynasties of India and like ancient Mughals and Gupta, medieval period, Tokyo, Afghan Mughals, rise and growth of British power in India, the Regulation Act, India Act, doctrine of Lapsi, Sepoy mutiny, growth of Indian nationalism, social reform movement, non-cooperation movement, civil disobedient movement, quit India, role of Assam in freedom from 1857 to 1947. Now reforms during the rule of East India Company like administrative reforms, revenue collection, educational reforms, Brahmo Samaj, Prarthana Samaj, Ramkrishna Mission, Arya Samaj. Now coming to economics, basic concept of economics like productivity, utility, income, wealth, money, price, market, concept of market, different between wholesale market and retail market, money and banking, concept of money, type of banks and other functions. Now coming to resources, natural resources of India with specific reference to Assam, role of natural resources in economic development. Coming to human resource, questions will come from human resource development, its indicators, problem of human resource development, role, measure taken by government, health and education, role of human resource in economic development. Planning and budget, planning, budget, national income, economic planning and 5-year plan. Now coming to financial institution, so friends, it's a detailed thing, you should know everything. Now role of financial institution in economic development, type and functions of bank, financial institution for socio-economic development, NEDFI and NEC, self-help groups, national income, GNP, that is gross national product, NNP, that is net national product, GDP, that is gross domestic product, and NDP is national domestic product, nominal and real income, per capita income and standard of living. Now from political science, question will come from government, concept of government, various types of government, state and central government, local government, demography and its principles, elective process, role, the constitution, basic concept of constitution, type of constitution, characteristics of India, preamble, principle, fundamental rights and duties of citizens. And question will be ICT related to teaching only, use of computer related to teaching learning. So friend, this was a detailed syllabus. I have done it thoroughly. यू टेक द स्क्रीन शॉट और नोट डाउन ऑल द टॉपिक्स एंड इफ यू आर प्रिपेरिंग फॉर पेपर टू प्रिपेयर द टॉपिक्स वेल एंड देन गो फॉर अ क्वेश्चन बैंक एंड डू द क्वेश्चन पेपर. आई विल बी ऑल्सो अपलोडिंग क्वेश्चन एंड स्टडी मटेरियल, सो प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल टू बी अपडेटेड रिलेटेड टू द न्यूज़. एंड आई वुड ऑल्सो सजेस्ट फ्रेंड्स दोज आर गिविंग द असम टेट मेघालय टेट क्वेश्चन पेपर्स हैव बीन अपलोडेड ऑन माई चैनल. Please go and solve the test papers. You will get an idea as to how much marks you are getting and what's your position. Because see, all the syllabus, I deal with TET exams and in all the state syllabus, friends, overall it's same. So more or less the topics are same because the the CDP topics, the maths topic, the English topic, the Hindi topics or the any language topics or environment questions are same. So if you will give those tests, you will have an idea as to how much marks you are getting and how much preparation you have to do. So friends, go and see the video and solve the test papers. And if you have any suggestion, do write in the comment box and study well for your exams. Your exams are very near and the syllabus is very lengthy. So prepare well, friends. Best of luck. Keep learning.